So, little more about forms of energy. We talked about energy, we talked about potential and kinetic energy, but we all know that energy cannot be destroyed. It can only change its form. Energy converted from one form to another. So, we have various ways and means to get energy, to get the work done. Like chemical energy is there, electrical energy is there, but we finally get the work done from it. So what is happening? Energy is changing from one form to another form. Like in a moving car, fossil fuel is used. So fossil fuel has got the chemical energy and it is converted into mechanical energy. It is converted into motion. The car is moving because of that energy. So form of energy is chemical energy, but the output is mechanical energy. Like in the mobile phones. There are like 2-3 ways of changing energy. First, we are using electrical energy to charge the batteries. So, batteries are having chemical energy. So, first, electrical energy is converted into chemical energy. And then, we are using that chemical energy back in the form of electrical energy to operate the mobile phone. In the room heater, electrical energy is converted to the heat energy. In the turbine hydropower plants, mechanical energy is converted into electrical energy. Actually, in these cases, what happens? The kinetic energy is first converted into mechanical energy. The flowing water coming from the top turns the turbine. That becomes the mechanical energy. Then the generator converts this mechanical energy into the electrical energy. So you can see the energy is just changing the form from one to another, not being destroyed. Then music system is another example where we can see the change in form of energy. Electrical energy is converted into sound energy. Then electrical water pump. Simply you switch on the motor. So what you are using as the input, electrical energy. And what is happening finally? It is converted into mechanical energy, which is making the water to pump up. So these are the various examples of different kind of energy and how they are converting from one form to another. Law of conservation of energy. As we discussed earlier also, energy can neither be created, can't it be destroyed. It can only change its form from one to another, as we have seen in the room heater, in the music system, in the mobile phone, even we are eating the food and working. So in this whole system, what is happening? One form of the energy is taken as input, another form of energy is gone as output. Only the form is changed. It is not destroyed anywhere. So, any system, when energy gets converted or transformed from one to another form, the total energy of the system remains the same. It doesn't change. That is the law of conservation of energy. A tall tower is there and one box starts falling from the top. Or you have taken one box to the top and you just drop it from there. So in the beginning, what you can say, it will have, because you have taken the box up to a certain height, it will have potential energy, that is EP, that we have derived as MGH. When the object will start falling, it will come in motion. So it will have kinetic energy as well. That will be 1 upon 2 mv square, which we have derived earlier. So in the beginning, you know there will be potential energy. Whatever energy is there, it is in the form of potential energy. Because it is stationary, V is zero. So there is no kinetic energy in that object. But when it starts falling, what will happen? The potential energy will start converting into kinetic energy. How it will happen? MGH. Now it has come down to certain height. It is H1 here. H1 is less than H, so potential energy is less now compared to the previous case. But it has got certain velocity, so that has converted into kinetic energy. So potential energy is maximum here at the top, kinetic energy is zero. At its start falling, kinetic energy increases and potential energy decreases. So when it comes further down, let's say in this position, what will happen? Potential energy will be even less because H is less here. And what will happen? Kinetic energy will be more The object will move with a higher velocity. It will be accelerated. Similarly, this thing will keep happening, that in this system, if we talk about this falling box as a system, the potential energy will keep decreasing and kinetic energy will keep increasing. And when it is coming at the lowest point, suppose it is about to touch the ground, so at that time it will become zero and it will be maximum. So in the whole system, what is happening? Potential energy is changing from maximum to zero and kinetic energy has gone from zero to maximum. So the energy has changed its form. Potential energy is converted into kinetic energy. So in this system, we can say EP plus EK will be a constant. Energy gets converted or transformed, the total energy remains the same. It doesn't change. Or we can say in this system, MGH plus 1 upon 2 MV square will be a constant. Potential energy gets converted into kinetic energy. That is the proof of law of conservation of energy.